Certainly Connor and Victor feel like they have a lot to prove returning here to NXT.
Oh! They were the big dogs in the yard here. They're gonna have to reclaim their territory.
Connor and Victor not backing down, the tag made, and here comes Corbin.
Corbin tagged himself in. The thing about Corbin, he's never afraid to have to prove himself. He's happy to do it.
When you look at this match on paper, do you see the Ascension having the advantage because they've been a team for obviously much longer?
No, I'm not relying on paper for anything right here. These are four of the biggest, baddest dudes in NXT ever. I'm curious to see what's going to happen in the ring. Who cares what's happening on the paper?
Tag made, and Victor now the legal man. Great teamwork by the Ascension. Cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Corbin. And now it is Victor and the Ascension in control, but Corbin has found an opening. Oh,
wow.
Shoulder first into the ring post. Oh! Toppling Rhyno.
Corbin and Rhyno doing everything like a team, including getting beat up by Connor.
Look out, here comes Rhyno. Connor out of the way. Oh!
If I'm not mistaken, I know what's coming next.
The Ascension lining up Rhyno.
Corbin created diversion.
Connor turned his attention momentarily and he paid for it. Cover, Rhyno for the win.
Here are your winners, Baron Corbin and Rhyno.
Oh, Graves, we wondered how they were going to get along and they proved that they could get the job done. Corbin and Rhyno advancing in this tag team tournament.